is occurred and next event is occurred, it may be dependent on the first event. It may not be dependent on the first event. Like in a heart failure cases, suppose first heart failure is occurred. Now second heart, the chances of second heart failure will be higher. In some cases, it will be lower. To understand how the data behaves and which model we need to apply, we need to understand the dependency and the structure of the recurrent event data. So, which I am going to explain over here. Till now, you have understood the counting principle, counting process. Over here, we assume that the observations are.